are the chief guests today, all of you. I'm not the chief guest, you are the chief guest. First of all, Mohammad Hussain, and I believe Mr. Farooqi is here. He's not here. So you are representing Mohammad, Mr. Farooqi, and of course, we are really honored today with the presence of the constituent from Thailand, Mr. Tharvik. Thank you, Excellency, that you are here. And of course, Mr. Tariq Mustafa and all the staff who are here, the Council of Libraries, of course, Mr. Abid Raza is here, Mr. Sultan Salil. मैं आप सबका जी बहुत शुक्रगुजार हूँ और मैं बच्चों से मुखातिब कर रहा हूँ कि आप लोग इधर आए हैं. आपने ये स्ट्रीट लाइब्रेरी देखी है, ये आपको अच्छी लगी है? क्या लगता है स्ट्रीट लाइब्रेरी से आपको कि किताबें आपकी जिंदगी में बहुत जरूरी हैं? ठीक है, आप सब, आपके पास मोबाइल है? नो, ना अब तक अपने हाथ में किताब रखें, मोबाइल ना रखें. आई टेल देम दैट दे शुड ऑलवेज हैव अ बुक इन देयर हैंड rather than a mobile. But you will need a mobile, but right now you should always have, along with your mobile, always a book when you are traveling, when you are going somewhere. I am grateful to the Council of Karachi Libraries, Ms. Mohammad, to have organized such an event, because I really wanted that in our city the people, the children from the schools, such as I would say which are not very privileged areas, and they should interact with the school children of a privileged area. And that was the idea which I discussed with Mumul, that the few students from grammar school and few students from Lehari and from Nazmabad, from some of the schools, they should get together at this forum. And I think it's only a start, and I hope, Mumul, you will continue such activities.
Yes.
And I think in this time when Karachi has a wonderful weather from October till March, every Sunday we will have some activity at the street library. And I believe such things will tell you the importance of books in your life. Remember, Google gives you information. Google cannot give you knowledge. For knowledge, you have to read books.
This is Pakistan Observer. For more latest news, subscribe to our YouTube channel. Thank you.